Sulin is 16 years younger than her cousin. Last year, her cousin was thrice as old as her. How old is Sulin right now? Okay, so we have Sulin and we have the cousin. Last year, right, Sulin is 3 years younger than the cousin. Okay, so if we were to add one more year here, which is currently, this will be 16 years younger, right? So what you realize? Okay, you realize that 2 units, right, is also equals to 16 years. Because the age difference doesn't change, right? It will still be the gap. The age gap will still be 16 years. So you realize that 2 units here represents 16 years. And 1 unit will be 16 divided by 2, which is 8 years. Now, how old is Sulin now? Sulin's age will be 8 plus 1. Which is 9 years. Okay, that is the answer for this question.